I came out of the closet on my last special, if you saw it, and you know what? I was not embraced by the gay community. It's almost like they thought I was lying. Like they thought I was making it up. But that's passé anyway, so now I'm gonna tell you the real truth, all right? You're in my hometown. This is what a lot of people don't know. I'm transgendered. Not just because it's the hip thing to be now. It's really what I am. And I've been hiding this from you for so long, and I feel so free now. I'm transgendered, which, if you don't know, that means I identify as a woman. I was born into a man's body, but I was born a woman, as far as I'm concerned. I just happen to be a slovenly pig skank woman that doesn't take care of herself. I'm a woman that let myself go, but I'm okay with that. I'm not some goddamn beauty queen. I don't shave body parts. I don't wear makeup. I couldn't. I laughed so hard, crying laughing at a loud, ripping fart that it would make my mascara run all the way down my face, because that's the kind of girl I am. I'm a daddy's girl. We're not all Caitlyn Jenner. I'm an individual. Caitlyn is, she's in a ball gown on the cover of Vanity Fair. Go, girl, I'm just not that same. The only modeling I ever did is I did model my teeth for warning labels on packages of Canadian cigarettes. I did that. And that was enough of the spotlight for me. I didn't need anything more. I'm the kind of girl that watches beheading videos and reviews them on Yelp. If I destroy a bathroom, I'll try to trick you into it by saying there's a spider in the tub, and then I'll jam the door shut. Just a rustic tomboy kind of gal. And if you cannot accept me for the woman that I am, then you can suck my dick and juggle my balls, because you're intolerant. What is it in you that makes you so uncomfortable around a strong woman like me? And no, I'm not getting the surgery. That's all your follow-up questions with your minds in the gutter. You gonna have the surgery, Doug? Because that's my chick name, too. Doug, I'm not very creative. Not getting the surgery because balls are hilarious, and I'm not gonna lose that.